You know, they come back to some countries and they come in, we're making it a very difficult process. We had such weakness. They go out, kill people, then they come back and they go back home to mom and dad. Okay, before they went nutso and start over here. We're making it very difficult. You see what's being happened. We're watching every single one. We have thousands of people right now under surveillance. Oh, surveillance, that sounds familiar. Remember when I suggested something like that, everyone said, Trump, why is he so, well, it turned out I was right about that one, wasn't it? America is being respected again abroad, and we are taking care of our citizens at home, and we're going to have safety, and we've got a lot more now. We're getting rid of the MS-13 animals. We're going to have safety again. Because America is more than just a place on a map. America is a nation. America is a family. America is ours to love and to cherish and to protect and to take care of, and that's what we're doing. We're going to take care of this country for our children and our grandchildren and our great-grandchildren, and we're not going to let people come into our country. We're going to destroy our country. Be politically correct, but honestly, I don't care. We have to be there. Our agenda is pro-family, pro-police, pro-worker, and 100% pro-America. That's what I'm saying. That's why I recently withdrew the United States from the United Nations plan for global governance of immigration and refugee policy. No borders. It's a no borders. They have a plan, no borders. I heard about it recently. I said, what are you talking about, no borders? No borders. No borders. Everybody can come in. If you don't mind, I've rejected that plan. Is that okay? I told them, not only do we want no borders, we want the strongest borders you've ever seen. We're going to have such borders. We'll have borders on top of borders. America's a sovereign.